Specs. What?
That's a hard beat. Who made that? That's hard. You gotta send me that.
B baby T. Baby ass.
Sounds whack to me. I bet he's handsome though. Oh shit. This is GTA San Andreas, isn't it? Yeah. What? I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Hey, what's going on? This your man Denzel Curry, and you're now watching Official Video. It's Billie Eilish. I know Billie Eilish. That's my homie. We met it because she wanted to work with me and stuff like that. So she came to the studio. And then when we met, we were just both goofy as fuck. She ended up becoming like a little sister after a while, you know? But probably, but I know that voice anywhere, and that's Billie. It's not Nirvana, is it? It's Nirvana? Oh shit, I got it right? Okay, cool. Kurt Cobain. The only album I bought was Nevermind. That was the only album I ever bought. That's me. It's fucking simple. Sounds whack to me. I bet he's handsome though. No, I'm just fucking shit. I know who that is. I don't know who the fuck that is. Was that Fly Low? It was Fly Low, wasn't it? Yeah, it couldn't be Lana Del Rey now that I think about it. Cause Fly Low is the only person I know who will say do some weird shit like that. And I fuck with Fly Low. No, G shit, you gotta listen to Flying Lotus. He's dope. Yes. And he's actually the homie too, so shout out Steve. 6ix9ine. That's Zillakami. This Helsing Station. Yeah. Shout out to Zillakami. That's my twin. Zillakami's my twin. Thundercat. Yeah, I fuck with Thundercat's my homie too. I be hanging with him and Fly Low. FKA Twitch. I give this hint to the secret advisor, whoever the fuck you are.
Это Софи.
Денсел, салют,
пока.
Счастливо.
Пока, спасибо.
I don't know who the fuck that is. Y'all better skip that one. I don't know who that is. Who was that? Fuck. You know I don't listen to that shit. I need to. X. It's easy. I used to live with this dude. Is this Jaden Smith? If Jaden Smith was a singer, he'll sound like that. Who was that? Don't know who that is. Who is this? That was Marilyn Manson? That's Lil Uzi. You could ask Lil Uzi that shit. Scarlord. Now, me and him spoke a couple times, but, you know, we haven't met in person. Zilla told me they met before, and he's actually like a super nice guy and shit.
Can I get a beer? Can I get a vodka? Double vodka? I mean, Russia. Triple vodka.
Pantera. Specs. Wow. Yeah, hell yeah. Fuck yeah. That's one of my favorite bands since I was a kid. Like, they did a soundtrack for SpongeBob, and they did a scoring for Dragon Ball Z. That album, Great Son of Trend Killer, is one of my favorite albums. I work out to that album. No, if that was on Reinventing Steel or The Power of Vulgar, one of those albums. It was on one of those albums. This is 666 Mafia, Break the Law, 95, right? Give Me the Loot, yeah. That's from the from Ready to Die. That's a hard beat. Who made that? That's hard. You gotta send me that. Big Baby Tape, Big Baby Tape, Sweet Baby A's. No, I'm kidding. Sweet Little A's, Little A's Baby. Ghostman, Mercury Retrograde. Yeah. I fuck with it. He from West Palm Beach. He's actually from South Florida. We're from like the same Tri-City area, but he's from like West Palm and I'm from Miami. And in between is Broward. Yeah, we know each other. We got songs together.
Denzel Curry, salute. Я
решил загадать классику и также просто немного поугарать.
Big Baby Tape. Well, hey, look, hey, these last three tracks from Big Baby Tape. Lil Ad Baby, nah. Big Baby Tape. See my damn face. Did you get the mixtape? Ballin' no
NBA. I be ballin' out with that ball, but with that damn switch. Ball out, you chief keep, been ballin'.
Big Baby Tape. Baby ass. Big Baby Tape.
That's a hard ass name.
Big Baby Tape. It's hard. Big Baby Tape.
You gotta use that shit as a tag or something.
Big Baby Tape.
Make sure you send that shit to him.
Big Baby Tape.
Every time you see him, hey yo, what's going on, Big Baby Tape? He's like, hey, I'm gonna see you guys later, Big Baby Tape. Nice interview, Big Baby Tape. Don't even say it like you gotta cut somebody off and just say it. Big Baby Tape. He's just gonna be like, hey, you wanna do the Big Baby Tape? See, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. I don't know that nigga name. Who that is?
Это America Horse with No Name. Я его знаю из GTA San Andreas. Если тоже ты шаришь GTA San Andreas, то ты его должен знать.
They probably from London or some shit. Man, I'm still stuck on that Big Baby Tape. What's up, girl? You move scum, won't you back that ass up? Come on now. I just feel like y'all picked some of these tracks on purpose to see if I knew some of them.
Ну, я так понимаю, этот трек конкретно в вашей стране был хитом, скорее всего, когда ты был еще типа помоложе. Я не помню, это какой 2005 или что-то такое там было, да. Бррр! Это был Big Baby Tape. Хрррра!
Oh shit, this is GTA San Andreas, isn't it? Yeah, what? Oh man, this y'all are stereotyping. Stereotypical, it's fucking racist. No, I'm kidding. And then he was like, no. No, I'm just fucking with you, dude. Just kidding. Who the fuck you think you're trying to creep on? Put a nigga in a black Nissan. Thank you so much for tuning in to Official Video. I go by the name of Denzel Curry, aka Zeltron, and I am out. That's hard. I was off like what, six? Six tracks, six.